Dear Future, I love Alex. We met at recess today. I was too embarrassed to say anything because I didn't want the other boys to know. I hope we get to kiss someday. Maybe we can get married. That's all for now. Signed, Ashley.
Pass the cheese, please. Thank you. So, how was school today, Ash?
Good.
So, did you make any friends?
Not really.
No one at all, huh?
Mm-mm.
Anyone named Alex? Son, are you a gay?
How do you know about...
One of the queers?
She's a girl.
Fancy, prissy, prancing, pretty pumpkin. Is that you?
Mom.
Your father and I discussed this.
Is it true?
No, she's a girl.
A girl. Alex is a girl.
Yeah, I like girls.
Well, if this Alexander of yours is a girl, why don't you invite her over tomorrow for dinner?
I'm making pot roast.
But...
How does Alex like his meat?
Her meat? And I can't ask her!
Why not?
I just can't!
Son, we're gonna have to talk to the pastor about this. We gotta get that gay out of you.
Alex is a girl!
Prove it!
I can't. Just no.
Fine. I have to make some phone calls. Pass me the dressing, please. Thank you.
As God, who wrote the Bible, said in Leviticus 20:13, if a man shall lie with another man, they have both committed an abomination. They shall surely be put to death, their blood shall be upon them, their entrails hung from the highest tree, their organs boiled, their eyes gouged.
Sorry, excuse me, Reverend. I'm sorry he's late.
No problem, Ash. Have a seat. We were just discussing sodomy.
I'll see you at home, okay?
Alex? Ashley?
This is Alex.
This is Ashley?
Kissing foreign fishes that flew right